I should be done with the roof. Going up.
Gracious, let the, I only hope these.
Oh, hey, yeah, look at that. Nice. Slows equipment degradation. Really, they put that in there? But the equipment never breaks anyway. Oh, Smog's armor! Wow, that is awesome. Ornstein too? Eastern. Eastern armor. Damn, that helmet is cool as fuck.
One, be sure to bring.
Be sure to feed me. Oh, that is so cool, but it's too heavy. Fuck. Sucks.
Uh-huh.
I'll fucking buy the whole armor.
Ashen one.
Wow, it's terrible. That really fits with the skirt though. Damn, it's not even better than... Oh my god, that looks way too good. Oh man. Dude, I'm like a fucking samurai now. What the hell? That is awesome.
That is awesome.
Damn, that looks sexy as fuck. That is cool. It's nice to have a different look. Hmm. It's also a reason why I want to use like the dark sword instead, because it's not as heavy.
That is quite neat.
You put on heavier armor. I need chunks for this one here, so it doesn't matter. I just need two more. Damn, dude, that damage is pretty insane.
Pretty, be careful.
How much do I have on this one? Oh, well, yeah, of course it does more damage, but yeah, I'm gonna be able to hit more with the other sword. Let's see, I need two more. Two more large. Swarm them. I can farm that really easy. It shouldn't take too long. Let's kill these knights. Hopefully they'll drop one. This is the positive side of monsters respawning all the time. This is amazing. These are so easy to farm because they're right next to the bonfire. Like, what the fuck? It's like, where can I farm? Oh, well, just go here. You have two mobs right next to the bonfire. It's way too easy, dude. That's amazing. Wow.
I like it.
Always fucking drop something. It's... oh, fuck, I love that. Oops. Oh! Oh, it went right through me! What the fuck? That was amazing. Oops. That's what I wanted to do. Man, you get like 5k from both of these, and they're so easy to farm. Oh my god, this is like... I don't even know. So good. Like, what the hell? Come on now. Damn! I'm so fucking terrible at this. Yeah, there we go. Did I get two now? Oh my god, yes. Oh, this place is fucking heaven. Damn, dude, this is only a C in that's because I can't infuse it with a heavy gem. It makes this sword pretty much better, to be honest. Damn! Oh, I can put on heavier armor! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh, look at those stats! That's a bit too heavy, fuck. I can use. What can I use? I guess I'll have to use some other gauntlets. Actually, gives me poise. Did I have their leggings? I don't think I have their leggings. I might want to go kill those to get their armor. Because I have the armor. I know that. There it is. But I want their leggings.
I want them now.
Let's see here. Keep runes? Yeah. Actually, I could. That's fine. It's fine. Ah, it's getting dark. Well, not that dark, but.
You know what I mean?
I might just. Give me a sec.
It's brighter.
So this way. Wait, did I level up? I wanna do that first. In case I get invaded.
Welcome, speak. Very good. Hey.
I think I might be over 20k now though.
Never mind.
I don't have any. Can I sell something? Like anything at all? Like just.
Uh-huh.
I need just, like 1k. No, sell. Never fucking use these, dude. Like, never.
Fashion one.
Actually, I'm not sure. Oh yeah, good.
Welcome, us. Very good.
Do I need more vigor? I don't think so. I mean, I have so much HP right now. Oh man, I love this order. Wait, I missed something here? What the fuck? That sound, yeah? Oh. Alright, I forgot that actually. Dude, can you shut up? What the fuck? Oops. Jesus, what is wrong with you? Like, no one likes a screamer. Wait, can you fall down here? Fought you in a while. What's up, dude? Maybe I can parry you. Oh, okay, never mind. Oh, I love having so much HP. What the fuck? Damn it. Okay, take it easy. Whoops. Oh yeah, never mind. Oh, okay. Dude, my healing spells are getting obsolete. I'm glad this guy keeps killing them there. Here I come, ruining your day. I don't know how often they drop shit, so this might take a while. I don't know. Actually, I think this bonfire is better. Yeah, it is. Oops. Oh, did I kill this lizard, by the way? Guess I need to do that too. Wait, what? Oh. I didn't. Okay, cool. Let's try not to die. That HP. God, he gave me two. These trolls, dude. Alright, I don't need to go that far. I think there's another crystal lizard in the graveyard that I forgot about. But... the hell? Oh, he's actually right. Oh, that's how you get these. Atonement. Hollow gem. Interesting. Can I get back up here? No. They're not that nice. They are not that nice. Land ahoy. Oh god, I hate the swamp like. So fucking much. Oh, that poison is so cute. Wait, where the fuck am I? Oh, okay, cool. How you get here. Lol. Oh right, that's why the poison is so slow, because it's a bit stronger than my life regen ring, but yeah. Okay, cool, thanks guys. Hi! Oof, that was close. Pale tongue. No, 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 take me, take me. I said take me, what the fuck? Oh, why would you go aggro them? What the fuck? What is wrong with you? Hit him. Okay, good. Guess I'll wait my turn. I can do that too. Oh. Is that like an interrupt ability? Oh no. Didn't seem to do much. Oh, so you get like... the invade items from these guys. God, is there only two of them? Is there not more of them somewhere? I know there is one in the swamp, but fuck that guy. I hate the swamp. But yeah, it doesn't take too long to go back and forth though. I don't even know if their leggings are good or not, though. But I'm curious. And I need to figure out where to go next, because I don't know. Oh shit! No, don't brainwash me. No! No. Oh my god. Ah, that didn't take too long.
Awesome.
Wow, they're pretty terrible. Ugh.
Well, okay then. I guess not. That is a darn shame. So, where should we go now? I might look that up. Because I don't know where to go. I mean, we can't do anything else here. But there was a bonfire. And I want to see. Oh, you get it. It was close to the church, I think. So let's check the church. But I don't know why there would be an extra bonfire here, because you get one when you kill him. So I don't know. There are two doors here. Can you open these? No, apparently not. Nope, they are locked. Uninteractable. But it felt like the tower was like exactly over there. Maybe I have to do something here. I don't know. I do not know. Actually, I don't think it was this place. No way, it was beyond. It was further away. It's like the tower there, I think. No. Other way around. If I can rotate the camera. That tower. There. One I'm pointing on, right there. I think it's that one. But I'm not entirely sure. Not entirely sure.
I'm gonna steal these. Can I? Oh, he is dead. He turned to stone. This guy did not turn to stone. He's actually breathing. No. Is he coming from the... I don't even know. I'm gonna take this. Oh! Okay. So that guy is alive. At least. He's not as big as the other giants. Reminds me of the giant boss in Dark Souls 2. It was pretty easy though.